big money to pay up. New Mexico fines the movie Rust. It is the maximum fine and comes out to $137. The state says this is for firearm safety failures that led to a death. Inspectors say production managers, quote, new firearm safety procedures were not being followed on set and demonstrated plain indifference to employee safety.